down vocalizing. Good Friday morning, November 16th. Both adults are in the nest tree.
Did you see her vocalizing?
Both are in the nest now. M15 was in the attic, just starting to get light. Looks like Carrion's gonna finish the fish and the fish tail. It's a little bit breezy and quite a bit cooler this morning. I'm sure the eagles like that. Hi, Mom. Get to the M to the veranda and then the attic. Looks like Mom might be eating the fish tail now. A big bite anyway. Carrion's in the attic. Mating. Good job. Carrion peeking her beak after she's done eating, cleaning it. Oh, Carrion vocalizing, moving towards MM goes to the nest. Area the fire. There. M was laying down. Morning to you, M15. There it's up here. Getting a bird's eye view of the area. I figure M's gonna go do something since he didn't go back up to the attic. There he goes to the veranda. That's M in the attic. M just vocalized.
Yeah, I know.
Here come the vultures. Flying overhead. Flying away from their night roost. Have a good day. Black vultures. Short vocal from M. Still not above the tree line, but getting there. Ready. Harriet turns. M to the nest. He must be laying down again. No. Moving stuff. Maybe laying down. Can't hardly see you, Emmett. Moving grasses. Harriet turns again. I'm up out of the nest to the porch. To an outer branch. P.S. for M. M15 rousing, fluffing his feathers. Down closer to him. And over by him. M to the nest. Harriet in the attic. Harriet to the nest. Hard to see them. And he's got the crib rails quite high. I'm on the right. Another branch. missed. Okay. Oh my. M's right here on the fence. That's close. He won't move an inch. This is probably the closest I've ever been to an eagle. Don't know what he's looking for. Come on, get up. Get up, that boy. Go, go, go. Oh, M. Oops. Landed on the Cam 2 tree. You can do it. Now what's that? I thought it was grasses, but it's definitely something. Oh, hang on then. So he picked up Ray. It's been deceased a while. Rabbit. Yep. Rabbit. He's deferring. Harriet's just sitting in the nest watching. How about that, Mom? Wonder if an owl or a coyote caught it and got scared off by something. And M saw it when he was looking for a stick. Good job, M. carrion. Vocalizing at a vulture that flew by and is perched on the pond snake. Maybe smelled M's food. There's another one. I don't think M or Harriet are going to leave yet. They might just be perching though. We'll wait and see. Might have seen a little piece drop. The snag beyond the old cam tree. There goes Mom. Up above him. Goes up there. What was left may have dropped down to another branch in the crotch. I know M didn't eat it all. And the vultures have gone. And there goes M to the nest. It's still in the cam toot. M went to the attic. Good job, M. Boy. You guys can see everything, can't you? Harriet's still over here in the cam two tree. Harriet up higher. M could have gone back to the nest. into the nest. Yep, M was in the nest. One of them saw. Harriet's got a wonky feather. I think that's Harriet. To the attic. And still in the nest.
Must have several layers on it.
And to the attic. Carry it back to the nest. M's just perched in the attic watching the area. Sitting in the nest watching the area. Area vocalizing and M. I don't see anything. They must see something though. Harriet's watching to the east. More vocals. Vocalizing. We're both still watching the area closely. Vocal. And turned and went down to the nest. I'm in the nest. I am. Above. I'm on. Looks like they're gonna stay in the nest tree for a while. Watch the area. Always watchful. I'm going home, you two, but I'll be back to see you soon. Love you both. Be safe and be careful today. We don't know when Mom will lay an egg, but we think it will be soon. Love you, Mom. Love you, Mom. Love you, Mom. A good day.